everyone. It is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Able to get a body in the way. Here's how liquid football will begin the game. Wojciech Szczęsny begins in goal. Matthijs de Ligt plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Timo Werner starts alongside Fabinho in the centre of midfield. And the centrepiece of the attack today is Harry Kane. Sterling. Is this the moment? Terrific piece of anticipation. And into the net from Gabriel Jesus.
Number 8, Gabriel Jesus.
Back for the action, and a wake-up call perhaps for liquid football. Realising that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Trying to rob them of possession. Sterling. Marco Silva has it. Not to be this time. Intense pressure. Showing a real desire to win it back. Bad pass. Into the box. Terrific defending to stop them progressing. On the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Ruben Diaz. It's with Joao Cancelo. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Deserves credit for winning the ball back.
Did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Who's going to get on the end of it? No real challenge for the goalkeeper. Promising looking attack. And he read it well defensively. Getting the ball forward, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. A real struggle to contain him. Bruno Fernandes. This is looking threatening towards Bernardo Silva. Won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. That's away completely. Thiago Silva. Ruben Diaz. Oh, managing to beat him. They've got him scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. So 2-0 now. Firing it towards goal. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Now sending it in. Popping up defensively. Body in the way. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Oh, just over. So
close, Derek, but in the end, not close enough. He just can't get it down in time.
Well, half-time coming up, and this is not exactly what the Hull fans came
on. Derek, chance here.
And behind it goes, the concession of a corner here.
Well, could this be the turning point?
And a goal! A significant deflection! And no wonder the goalkeeper is looking up at the sky in disbelief! So back with the action. Liquid Football still behind, but they're making this a contest. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Will they profit from this situation? Teammate and support. Can he get the ball? What an astonishing few minutes from seemingly out of it. It's all square again. Can you believe it?
So
the ball is running again at 2-0. Sterling. Theo Hernandez now. Official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Lukaku! What an important piece of defending. Still could be dangerous. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. Away they go once more. Liquid Football with the advantage here, but still with a bit of work to do. Kane. Theo Hernandez now. Fabinho. No, they couldn't keep it. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Silva. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. All in all, a broken counter-attack. And unable to keep the ball. Jadon Sancho. Gabriel Jesus. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Grealish. And he saw the situation developing. And scope for them to produce something exciting. The danger is still there. And in the end, no damage done.
Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession. But that won't bother them, because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Been a good challenge.
Sané.
Lukaku. This is looking threatening. Fabinho. Romelu Lukaku now. Lukaku. He takes aim. Well, flinging himself up the ball. Corner kick played in. Nicely cut out. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Just cutting off the supply. A foul, but advantage played. But it didn't end up being a significant advantage, and so a free kick here. It needs an accurate cross. Goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. Sané. Well, nothing for the players in the middle to work with. Couldn't keep it. Sané. Fabinho.
To the knockdown. It's not good defending all round.
The current scoreline 4-2.
Harry Kane.
Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. And there to intervene. Do something positive on the counter-attack. And there we go. He quartered the attack illegally, and perhaps a card is forthcoming. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
He's played it short here. Well, the seconds are ticking away, and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously been fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
Potential danger. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Substitution for the visitors.
Number
6, Raheem Sterling. To be replaced by number 20, Bukayo Saka.
Alan. Here's Chilwell. 10 minutes to go then. Jadon Sancho. Space and time for the cross. Still not clear. And in with a real chance. Lukaku.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
And there's the delivery. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
João Cancelo. João Cancelo, can he get one back? Really important tackle. And a goal kick given. Virgil van Dijk. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Can he finish? Well, I'll tell you what, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Bernardo Silva. Bruno Fernandes. Firing it towards goal. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It's a great performance.